The last war began in error. Whose error nobody knows, nor does it matter anymore. Nothing matters now other than survival. The nuclear holocaust wiped out all semblance of rhyme and reason. Cities obliterated, farmlands devastated, the ecology imbalanced. And all that is left is a parched and arid wasteland, a scorched and seething earth where what little water there is hoarded and kept under heavy guard. For water is power, and whoever controls the water controls the world.